Three presidential candidates are visiting the Valley today. Senator Bernie Sanders, Amy Klobuchar will speak at a conference for the Airline and Rail Union. Meanwhile, South Bend, Indiana Mayor Pete Buttigieg is visiting several locations, including MadHouse Coffee and Veterans Village.